In this video, we take a look at a petrochemical plant in Texas, USA, where three heavily corroded sections are identified on piping and pipework connected to the cooling tower. Non-destructive testing confirmed pitting corrosion as the cause of damage, resulting in multiple thin wall and through wall localized defective areas. Belzona 1211 E-metal was initially used to seal the low-pressure leak stemming from a through-wall defect. Belzona 1111 Supermetal, on the other hand, was applied on thin-wall areas to restore the original thickness of the defective piping and pipework. Belzona 9371 Glass Fiber Reinforcement Sheet was impregnated with Belzona 4151 Magma Quartz Resin to fully encapsulate the repaired pipework, providing increased hoop strength as a result. Belzona 5111 Ceramic Cladding was then utilized for coating the reinforced composite solution, offering protection against atmospheric corrosion and UV resistance. The alternative solution was to replace all damaged piping and pipework sections, which would have cost $90,000. By using Belzona in lieu, the customer saved over $75,000 and was able to restart operation after just 2 days. Within 2 weeks, the application was so successful that the customer decided to repeat the Belzona solution across 30 feet of piping, saving the plant over $150,000 in total. For more information, visit belzona.com.